What's up, guys? Welcome to the PassFab channel. If you forget the password for a RAR file, you won't be able to extract the compressed files inside it. This situation can be extremely frustrating. In this tutorial, I will show you two solutions for opening RAR files without password. First, let's look at method 1 using Notepad to recover the RAR extraction password. You need to right-click and create a new text document. Then get the code from the related article in the video description below. Copy and paste it into the text document. Then you need to modify this path to the RAR installation path on your computer. Okay, click on File and select Save As. Change the file extension to .bat and save it. Next, open the created .bat file. Then you need to enter the RAR file name and file path. Press the Enter key and wait for the password recovery to complete. This process takes quite a long time and only supports numeric passwords. If the RAR file password contains letters or special characters, you'll need to try the second method. Method 2, using PassFab for RAR to open RAR files. PassFab for RAR can help you recover the RAR file password more easily. Import the RAR file with the forgotten password. Here, three password recovery options are provided. You can choose based on your actual situation. Click Start to begin RAR password recovery. After the password recovery is complete, you can click Copy. Open the RAR file to extract the files. Okay, the files have been successfully extracted. The password recovery process is long, so please be patient while waiting for it to complete. I hope you can successfully recover your password. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.